America band of Pukui Spet Donkey, Kukupete. Anyways, like a funny story with them. My father grew up on the Big Island. He had a lot of trouble with all of them. There were too many donkeys, and they were competing with the cattle, so they used to eradicate all of the donkeys in them. My father used to get paid, I think it was 50 cents a tail or something like that. Anyway, there's a lot of smoked meat in those days, donkey meat. Today, still yet, in Kona, number one smoked meat, donkey meat. But they never got our kukupete.
Thank you.